She can expect to feel comfortable. She can also expect a lot of compliments. They'll be asking, who are you wearing?
This is not fair. Like, I'm looking around. Do you even see me here? I'm like the shortest girl in the bunch. Hi, guys. I'm Valerie. So good to be shopping with you here at HSN. Yes, I even have heels on. That's what my producer just said to me. I'm wearing the Today Special from Clarks and loving these. I never come to set late, and I was running down the hallways because I was so late. But we are super excited that you're shopping with us because we've got 2 full hours of DG2. So it's going to be really exciting. We've got some of your favorites. We've got some things you might have not seen before, and everything is on amazing prices. And I don't know about you, but I am so ready to start shifting and changing my wardrobe to spring and summer fashion. So this is it. You girls ready? All right, make sure you bring your A game, okay? Everybody's bring your A game. I'm going to go over here where I'm not gonna feel as tiny. Hello. Because Siobhan, you are not like...
Hello, everybody.
Supermodel height like those.
No, I have other assets. We all have our gifts. Hello, happy spring, everybody.
Happy spring to you.
Happy spring.
So Siobhan Sarna is hanging out with us for the next 2 hours, bringing us all DG2. How is Diane doing?
She is doing beautifully well. She sends her love, and she'll be here, let's see. It's not April yet, but she'll be here in April, and she and I are just gonna be sharing some shows in the meanwhile, but she's doing great, just know that. And you can find out more about how she's doing on her Facebook page, Diane Kelman.
Fantastic. Speaking of plugging social media, yep. Siobhan and I were just live. Were you live on Instagram?
With you.
But I know on my page, but where were you live?
No, I was Facebook.
Okay, so Facebook. Siobhan Sarna on TV, mm-hmm. Facebook, follow. I was on Instagram, Valerie Stupp, on my Instagram page. I went live. You can kind of check out what I did before the show. Inquiring minds want to know. All right, that was on, no, I didn't have it on Facebook, sorry. Okay, but you can hop on over to my Facebook page if you'd like to, Valerie Stupp on HSN. We're gonna kick off our show though. Of course, the Queen of Jeans, she brings us Virtual Stretch, number one best-selling fabrication. This is gonna be perfect time of year to pick up a cropped skinny jean because if you're like me, I really don't always feel comfortable wearing shorts and I wanna wear a denim, but I wanna show off cute footwear as well.
Of course.
So the cropped jean is kind of the best of all worlds. We have it on an event price. It's already a huge customer pick. You definitely spend more than double the price today in the retail marketplace. We have everything on 4 flexible payments, so $10 gets your pair of cropped skinny jean home. We've got some great casual colors for you. We've got colors that are sort of bright and fun and fashionable. But when you choose your color, you'll choose your size. We do sizes 2 through 16, 16 women's through 24 women's. And even in a cropped skinny, we're giving you inseam lengths, which is perfect. So for petites, if you want it to be true crop, it's gonna be 22 inches in the length. If you want average, it's gonna be 24 inches. And tall would be 26 inches. So I feel like what Diane did, she like mixed all the best worlds. It's almost as if she collaborated the skinny jean with the crop jean.
It's so true. I know. It's a perfect
collaboration.
You know, Diane Gilman, DG2, is the brand that she has brought here to HSN for 11 years, but she's been at HSN for 25 years, and she's been designing since she was a little girl. And then in the 60s and 70s, she made it big with all the rock and rollers that, you know, with the soundtrack of our lives. And here she is designing for us in fabulous premium denim. So here's what we want to just make something really clear, okay, straight up. Virtual stretch means go down a size.
Got it.
So when you're ordering your new adorable crop skinny jeans, which you don't need to be skinny to wear, you do want to go down a size. The color you're looking at here, by the way, is chambray.
Perfect.
Which is that lightest of the blues. Mm-hmm. Here is the, what we're calling, I believe, indigo.
Yes.
And by the way, all this whiskering is all hand done. So it's really a labor of TLC. And then we have it in your black, which has no contrast top stitching. And it's great because sometimes when it's hot outside, and I realize it's still cold in many places, clearly, it's hard to be dressy in the heat, but this can let you do that. Plus, in the meanwhile, you're tucking these into your boots. in the snow.
Exactly.
Right?
Right.
And then here is what she's also super famous for, which is, just how cute these look two together.
Obsessed.
Is white jeans.
Yeah, white. Perfect time of year, perfect choice in that virtual stretch. If you want to kind of go outside the box and choose some great colors, we do have some more fashion items for you. This is going to really make you feel like spring is in the air. So the first choice is going to be the aqua, and it's a soft pastel aqua. It's not like rich or too dark. Then we have it in the one we're calling purple, and that's a true lavender, a true purple. Then we also have it in red. So kind of going back to my top, if you're thinking, you know, red, white, and blue, nautical, this is a great choice. Then we also have it in the one that we're calling coral. That's been the Pantone color of the year. That's just sunshine in a bottle, literally. It's happy, it's fresh, it's fun, it's summer. And today you choose your size, you choose your color, and then you choose your inseam length. So let's talk about that, right?
Okay.
Because you're getting your dream size, you're going down a size numerically. So if you're a size 14, you'll order a 12. If you're an 8, you'll order a 6. But when we talk about a cropped length, where should it hit us if you choose your correct normal inseam, and then where could you play with it?
So here's the thing. It is variable. It's totally up to you. So you can decide, like, you like it a little bit longer and you want to cuff it, you can buy the tall if you usually buy the average. If you are petite and you're thinking, you know, but my ankles aren't my favorite thing, so you might want to get an average. So don't overthink the length. And actually, I do, a little birdie told me that some of the colors I know are sort of limited. So if you don't have one of them coming up in your size, you could just go with an alternative. I mean, what's so great about virtual stretch is that there's a lot of flexibility through the rest of your body. But when it comes to the length in your cropped, you don't have to overthink the inseams, which I really, really appreciate.
I do too.
So it's just, it's an atmosphere of freedom when it comes to DG2 and equal opportunity shopping.
I love that. And so I'm gonna give you a little inside scoop on how I wore my crop jeans today.
Okay.
Because, so we have limited sizes here in the models room, because as you see, all the models are tall. Guess who's not tall? This girl right here. I'm what you would usually select the petite, right? So I would have gone to the 22-inch inseam, which would have hit me right at my calves. But what I did was I had the two tall. So the tall would typically be kind of ankle length on me, so I cuffed them. I just went ahead and said, you know what? I want to show off my Clarks footwear. I just cuffed the pant. But if I wanted to let those pants out, it's really easy because it's not a fixed cuff. And I just went ahead and I dropped it. Now, obviously, they're a little wrinkly because I just did it like that, but let me fix it.
Here we go.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah, I think I got it.
So those
okay.
look like a normal perfect length on you.
Because I'm 5'2", and I'm wearing the tall, they're more of an ankle length when they're let out, but I went ahead and cuffed them so that I could get that crop. So maybe you want to go that angle, or maybe you just love the idea of having a crop pair of jeans because you already have tons of virtual stretch in your closet, which, by the way, if you own virtual stretch, we want to hear from you. Our testimonial line is open. We do have operator standing by, ready to take your calls. We'd love to hear what you're picking up, why you love DG2, why you love Diane's Fashions. The number to dial is 1-866-376-8255.
So if you're petite, I think that you just lucked out because you truly have that kind of versatility.
Yes.
Right? If you are interested in finding out DG2 for the first time, why is this brand so successful? 14 million plus jeans have been spoken for from DG2 here at HSN in the past 11 years. Why? Because it's a brand that she invented for you and for herself. Here's a company that is run by women, for women, and the designer, the head designer, is a woman who wants fit, quality, comfort, and performance. And she has, Diane has her own anxiety zones. I do. I've been wearing DG2 since before I showed up here at HSN over 20 years ago. And so when I talk about this line, it's really from the heart. These are the clothes that saved me, that got me back into jeans. I was wearing her wearable silk 25 years ago. I still have some of those pieces. That's the kind of quality she always delivers. So if you haven't been in jeans in ages, if you're unsatisfied with the jeans that you currently have, or they're just not your faves,
yeah.
You know? They're like, they're okay.
Okay.
Okay, if you want excellence, try these on because you'll have performance, you'll have comfort. It's nice to go down a size. Very consistent, by the way, when you're doing virtual stretch. And the pockets are 5-pocket style. I just wanted to point that out. And they're perfectly placed to give you that nice little lift. There's your key pocket, your coin pocket. This one's a little bit deeper than some of them. And then of course you've got the two pockets on the front. But by the way, the pocket bags are not too big, so they don't give you any extra bulk.
I love that. Okay, maybe we should kind of go back to the beginning.
Let's do it.
And so let's talk about virtual stretch, because I'm over here and probably people at home are going, what is that girl doing and why is she pulling so, you know, aggressively on her on this jeans? And that's because they have incredible stretch and incredible recovery. And really, honestly, these are jeans unlike anything else. These would rival any premium prestige denim that you've ever gone out and shopped for. And one of the most frustrating things is you go out and you spend hundreds of dollars in jeans, you get them home, they don't look as good when you get them home, whether it's just through the mirror, whether it's you worn them a couple times, whether they start bagging and sagging out, these don't. So you're getting that great, amazing stretch, you're getting the perfect fit, 2 through 16, 16 women's through 24 women's. I want you to get these home and I want you to try them, because virtual stretch has really revolutionized not only like how we feel in our clothes, but how our clothes actually look on the body.
Fit is key.
Yeah.
So if you've ever had a girlfriend or you've seen a movie star and you've, you know, checked out like, wow, they always look so pulled together. They always look so beautiful. They always look so alluring. A lot of times it's simply that their clothes fit them very well. It doesn't necessarily mean that you're spending a fortune.
Right.
But they have stylists that are making sure that the clothes fit. And I know that sounds a little, you know, fit well, I think is a better way of putting it, because a lot of times clothes can fit, but if they don't fit well,
right,
then you're missing the boat. And you probably won't end up loving them as much as you certainly could. So you can see how stretchy they are, as Regina's just doing that little graceful tug on it.
Yeah,
she does a little shimmy every, you know, every opportunity presented.
Yeah, you know.
And then I love the length also with sneakers, your flats. You know, I don't think all clothes look great with flats necessarily, because mm-hmm. they're just designed for a higher heel or whatever. Here's a pair of cute, cute jeans that work with all those sandals and the platforms and flatforms. And again, right now, tuck them into your higher boots.
Absolutely. So the versatility of these are really endless, because they're called a cropped skinny, but you have your choice of inseam. So remember, petite is going to be 22-inch inseam, average 24-inch inseam, and tall 26-inch inseam. You're looking at it in the chambray. That's always a good classic. That's a great summer jean color, because it's going to go with all of the lighter shades, you know, the pastels and the whites and the tans. But classic black, you cannot go wrong. You don't have any cross stitching on that. Like there's no, you know, white stitches or brown stitches. So it's very beautiful and classy. You can put your over the knee boots. The versatility, especially in the footwear, for me is one of my favorite things. And if you don't love summer because you don't want to wear shorts, right? You're saying, you know what? I want to be able to show off maybe a good pedicure, maybe some great footwear, but shorts are just not my thing. Maybe jeans aren't your thing. Virtual stretch is every woman's thing. It just makes you feel fantastic. I mean, really, what Diane does is absolutely first rate in her category. There is nothing that Diane doesn't think of, especially as she kind of designs for her own body, her own changing body. So whether you wore jeans 20 years ago and you say, you know what, there's no way I'm getting back into jeans, I want you to try these. Order your dream size. So 2 through 16, 16 women's through 24 women's, and take advantage of FlexPay. That right there, that $10, means you put that down on your charge card, the one you already have in your wallet. We ship you out your brand new virtual stretch crop skinny jean. You have 30 days to try it out. If you don't love them, send them back. No questions asked. If you do love them, you pay it off over time, interest free, which I love. Because if you already love virtual stretch and you know, you know, this is the one that is your go-to, get colors in, you know, that you don't already have, or if you don't have it in the crop size, the crop length.
Right. And I love the way you cuffed it.
Thank you.
I love the idea of doing a crop if you haven't been in crop jeans before, right? And you're like, well, I struggle. I just wear my regular jeans. We have a company. My husband has a fabulous new job. We're really excited.
He does?
Yes.
Oh, congratulations,
we're so excited.
Hubby.
Yes, we're very proud. company picnic's coming up.
Yes.
What am I gonna wear? Okay, I've never met these people before. It's a picnic. You don't want to be overdressed. You don't want to be underdressed, for sure. The barbecues, those fun occasional outings when friends, you know, invite you out on their boat or whatever. What are you going to wear when you don't want to wear shorts?
Mm-hmm.
Here it is, that pair of jeans that works in a casual fashion, that is the crop. But it's also one of those that's not too wide, nor is it like too snuggled. It really is going to depend on the width
of your calf. Right.
So don't feel shy about, you know, showing off that footwear, rolling them up, look cute with these wedges. I mean, it's really that point of convergence where comfort and fit and value all come together.
It all comes together, and it perfectly is like, it's a match made in heaven. It absolutely is. I love that we've got it on an event price. I love that we have so many great color choices. So you're looking at the coral. That is fun to wear with some, like, the nude espadrilles that you're seeing Victoria wear. If you want to go with classic white, classic black, the red is gorgeous. We do have the, of course, the chambray and the indigo, which you can never go wrong with. And then there are other two fashion colors you didn't see on the girls, is the purple and the, I think we're calling it, is it aqua?
Aqua.
Aqua. Okay, and they're just great pastels. And to your point, Siobhan, oh, I love that you're bringing these out.
Ooh.
Stunning. So these are coming up. That's these little tops, these floral tops look so good with this.
But happy Easter.
I keep thinking, so I'm traveling. These travel like a dream.
Oh my gosh.
Can literally wear so many different things. And since they don't bag and they don't sag out, you can wear the entire trip. Just change your tops, change your blazers, change your footwear, change your accessories. It's like having a new pair of jeans every single time. The stretch and the recovery, and the fact these are classic five-pocket style, and we love when Diane does a lot of embellishments. These have no embellishments on them. So you can decide how you want to accessorize. You can show your personality when you put these on. And you get to play with color. You also get to play with the fact that they're going to fit. I know for me, up 5 pounds, down 5 pounds, oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah. My size always fits.
That's the beauty. That's the beauty of virtual stretch. Now, you're, you know, listening to us, and you may be new to DG2, and you're thinking, well, these two girls are very enthusiastic. but 14 million spoken for in DG2 jeans in 11 years, that is, you know, that's, there's no arguing with that. And all the customer picks, that's reviews from people just like you saying it's at least 4 stars or more.
Okay, this has 532 reviews that make this a customer pick. 532 reviews.
So, if you are wondering, well, what is the big darn deal? Just simply put them on, and this is where, within that first 10 seconds, you're like, oh, these are different. There really is a result, a performance, a feel that you get from that first moment, a sensation where there's a recognition that this is different and better.
Absolutely. I couldn't agree with you more. And I get so excited reading the reviews that are popping up on the bottom of your screen. Everyone talks about fit. I love how these jeans fit. How do they look? I look fantastic in them. When was the last time that you put on a pair of jeans that you said, I look fantastic in them? When was the last time that you got the compliments that your butt looked good, or you looked like you lost 5 pounds, or hey, you know, you've been working out, or did you have a stylist, right? Like, I mean, listen, the world can be cruel. There's a lot of savage out there, right? But what we bring you here at HSN is we want it to be fun. We want you to enjoy getting dressed in the morning. We want you to look forward to, like, putting on a pair of jeans that's always gonna fit. And if you look at all the models, you look at me, you look at Siobhan, we're all different heights, we're all different ages, we're all different body types and shapes. We all carry kind of our insecurities in different spots. Hats off to Diane, because what she did is she created a fabrication that has literally changed the world. It's called virtual stretch. And what it does for our bodies, the way it fits, the way it sits, the way it smooths, the way it feels, just really is stellar. And I mean, it just really takes it to a whole nother level. So I'm so excited for you, for the over 500 of you and the hundreds of you that are on the phone lines right now, jumping in to try it. Because as we go into spring and summer, I'm all about the footwear game, mm-hmm. right? I'm all about, like, the backyard barbecues and shower, you know, like bridal showers and events that you have coming up. And jeans are so appropriate, so many things now, that you can put on a pair of sneaks, you can put on a stiletto, you can put on a boot, you can put on an espadrille, and these pants are always gonna hit at the perfect spot that you're gonna look great every single day.
I also really appreciate the white. Okay, so the white jeans that you're looking at here are the culmination of Diane's massive career in fashion. They are not gonna have show through. Thank you very much for proving the point. And by the way, you always wanna wear underwear that's the same color as your skin. So I don't know if you knew that. Like, if something says nude and that is not your color of your skin when you're nude, then that's not your nude. So get that color that's the closest to your skin, and that always helps with whatever you're wearing to have no visible panty lines. But in this case, you probably won't even need to worry about that. I've worn some pink underwear with my white jeans from DG2. You can never tell. White jeans are hard to do right, and Diane knows that. The team knows that. So they're always thick enough, but not too thick, and they don't pucker after you wash them. They're just right.
Absolutely, and that's why over 10 million jeans and counting. I think that number's higher than that, isn't it?
14
million. It's 14 million, yeah. Okay, wrong little graphic there. But it's millions upon millions upon millions of women are satisfied. Now, you just saw the crop jean. For those of you that want to stick around with us and shop with us, we have coming up the Slimming Comfort Waist Boot Cut Jegging. So this is a pull-on jegging. Is this what you're wearing,
this
Siobhan?
This is what I'm wearing.
Why do you love these so much? Because this is,
oh my gosh.
And this is really a brilliant design.
Okay, so these do just exactly that. They're a comfort waist that are slimming. So there's some special technology built in. It is the boot cut, so I love it with your wedges. Okay. It gives you, I'm just thinking about spring, your wedges, your platforms. It flows beautifully over the larger heels, and you see that shape right there where it flows out from the knee down. Well, that's why it's called a boot cut. You are gonna be able to wear your boots in many situations underneath, but it's not a huge flare, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So I love the fact that it smooths you really nicely and feels good. You really feel contained and you've got a great flow.
All right, well, that's gonna be coming up just a little bit, but it is springtime. We've got our spring fashion edit in full swing, so we're gonna show you some great tops that are gonna go back with any pair of jeans that you have, whether they're GG2 or not, but these go perfectly back, color matched to the crops that we just saw. They're our short sleeve floral print top. They are on sale on a flex payment, 4 flexible payments, by the way, of $8.25. They're gonna be 27.5 inches in length. It's 95% polyester, 5% spandex. So not only are they gonna feel soft and silky and cool to the touch, but they're also gonna stretch. Machine washable, extra small through 3X. It's a stretch polyester jersey, which I love, so they're kind of high performance. The one that you see on Val right there, is that gonna be the blush or the pink?
It is. That is the blush.
The blush, which looks gorgeous. What kind of flowers on the front there, Siobhan? I don't know.
It looks like an orchid.
Does it? Okay.
I'm really into
from
botanicals.
From here, it was like a daffodil or something. I don't know. It's a beautiful kind of just a nice spray, like almost like artwork.
It is an orchid.
Is it an orchid?
It is definitely an orchid.
Look at me. It's right in front of my face, and I was looking at Val wearing.
The
She's so stunning. So that's the one that we're calling blush, and it does have the coral in it. She's wearing it with a white crop. But if you picked up the coral cropped, look at that. Doesn't that look good?
Yeah.
Super fresh, really bright, really happy. So I love this color combination. Then let's see what we have behind here, because I'm going to be like dressing these. Which one's this one? Raspberry?
So if you are like me and you're a pink girl, you can not go wrong with raspberry. It goes, I think, really nicely, by the way, Val, back to the white and any of the blues there. That looks gorgeous.
What even if I did the, if I wanted to really like spring it up?
Yeah, you really could.
Absolutely.
Yeah, with the teal jean, the aqua.
Okay, so that's that choice. And then we have it in the one we're calling ivory. So this is, it's basically like a nice creamy white, and then you've got that orchid in that spray of kind of like a pink and blush. Oh, that's pretty.
I love those two together.
I love it. Classic, really easy. And then we also have it in teal. So these are gonna be all the ones that have that orchid spray in the front. This even looks good with the purple, right? It brings
out sort of
the purple. Obviously, it would go great with the teal as well. So what do you have on your side?
What I have here is the pink, which is an all-over scattered design of, actually, I think there's a daffodil on there, to your point, but also these peonies, these big, oversized, gorgeous peonies. And they're just also accented with the greenery.
Okay.
Here is the chambray, which clearly goes back to all of those blues. We've been seeing this on Annette. And then here is, I think this one is called aqua, which is obviously fantastic with the, which one?
Yeah, that's the aqua. Well, I think this one's what we're calling teal. And is that the aqua teal?
This
okay,
one is
so the
aqua
one with
teal.
The multiple florals on it, like the rosettes or the aqua teal. And then I've got, Okay,
so that also would be fantastic back to either the white chambray or the aqua crop. And then here it is in black.
Perfect. Ooh, that's sharp.
And Victoria has
that
on.
That's really pretty. I love the neckline on this. It's just a really soft crew neck. It's a little bit longer on the short sleeves than a typical little kind of shorter sleeve, so it hits you mid-bicep-ish. And then that stretch, that recovery, the smoothness, the softness, it does not cling to the body. It just sort of glides over. You can leave it out. You could tuck it, do a little half tuck like Val. You could put this into a pencil skirt, something you can really dress up or dress down. I mean, it's perfect if you wear any of Diane's blazers. blazers. You could put a blazer yes. over top of it, right? Yes. I know that a lot of you are shopping, and I hope that you're picking up, you know, kind of these coordinating pieces. So we do have a caller, and I'd love to find out who's shopping with this in our GG2. So good evening. Welcome into HSN. We are live. I'm Valerie. This is Siobhan. Could you tell us your name and where you're calling from tonight?
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name is Mary.
Hi, Mary. Are you shopping DG2 for the first time or the millionth time?
Oh, for the millionth time.
Okay. And what did you pick up tonight?
Well, tonight I haven't picked up anything yet, but I'm sure I will. I have over 50 pairs of her jeans, and I truly love them. I'm an 81-year-old woman that just loves the jeans, and I'm a tall person, so I'm so happy that she has the size tall. But I do have a request. I do have one request of Diane, if she could.
Sure.
It seems like all of her her embellished jeans are in the skinny. And I was truly
right.
wishing she would do more embroidered or embellished jeans in the boot cut, because that's my choice.
That's your jam?
So I'm looking forward to seeing some more embellishment on her boot cut jeans. Do you think that's a possibility?
I think that everything is possible, Mary, and I will pass that on to the team. They may very well already have that in the plan, but I will definitely mention
yeah,
it.
I would appreciate that.
You
I'm
bet.
A real fan.
Yeah,
Mary, I love that you have a million DG2 jeans. Can you tell everybody, if somebody's kind of on the fence, can you tell everybody why you love them so much? You keep coming back for more?
Why I like them?
Yeah.
Because they fit, and they make me look like a younger person, and I don't have that satisfaction, or I don't have those choices when I shop for jeans in a regular, brick-and-mortar store.
I love it.
And it's just not available to, our build. But I am in, like, a size 10.
That's great.
And
That's
I
great.
Just love the way they fit.
Well, we're so glad, Mary, that not only do we have your size, but we have them in tall lengths. We'll definitely pass on that request about the boot cut and those embellishments. We do have some great boot cuts coming up, the ones that mm-hmm. Siobhan's wearing. And we also do have some embellishments that aren't, I don't think they are skinny. Actually, I think they're kind of more of a straight leg.
Yep.
So you'll have to stick around and wait to find out. So a lot of you guys are asking about my top. Thank you, because I picked this up myself. So, this great little top is a multi-stripe shirt tail hem tee, so you've got a lot of stretch. You've got the round shirt tail in the back, and it also has the round shirt tail in the front. I went ahead and just chose to tuck it in, but obviously if I wanted to untuck it, it's gonna look great untucked. It's nice and long. You've got the little swoops on the sides, wider stripes in the front, little flutter sleeves, which I love. We have it in the navy, the red, and a yellow. Super cute, very like that pop of summer that I really was looking for. We've got it on event price and under $10 on a flex pay. It is so soft too. So super excited that we've got tops to go with your favorite jeans. We've got a little bit of everything. Fashion is fun when you shop here at HSN. We've got a lot of exquisite options for you. We've got tops like this. Talk about drama. Beautiful, gorgeous. This is actually a flare-sleeved denim top. You never know it by kind of looking at it maybe on your television screen, but it is a beautiful denim fabrication that's lightweight. You've got the oversized kind of bell drama sleeves, and then these beautiful embroidered details on the top. Wow, and we know, just as we just heard, Diane is known for her embellishments, her touches of femininity, the pieces that make these tops different and unique. So we've got four different color choices. That's gonna be the chambray, so that's the lightest of the denim tones. And I didn't realize it actually has almost like a little double hemline there on the sleeve. It is a non-stretch denim, so I would probably say order true to size on this, extra
yes.
small through 3X, but you can wash these. They're 100% cotton, 25 and a half inches in the length. That's the chambray. Do they all have the same floral embroidery?
I think they do.
And the same color tone. So really, you just have to choose the background that you want. So whether you want the chambray denim, whether you want the indigo denim, which is right behind that one, over in front of me is going to be the gray and the ivory. I'm loving that ivory.
Couple of ideas for you.
Please.
Those ivory crop jeans with the ivory head to toe. Fantastic.
Yep.
The indigo top here with the
purple that we just had there, okay, which was the lilac-y color, and the ivory, and the indigo, of course, the chambray. Also, by the way, these just all look fantastic with those purple jeans. It's really captivating to be able to have a floral that is not ditzy, that is not too fussy, but yeah, super modern. And, you know, 20 years ago, this would have been a terrific top. 20 years from now, it's still gonna be a favorite top. If you're fuller through the bust and you like things a little bit, you know, more flowy, you might, this is just for those of you, you know who you are, you might want to go up a size because there is no stretch here.
Got it. So yeah, order true to size, and or if you feel like you need a little bit more room, you could go up a size. There's actually a keyhole in the back with a great little button and an elasticized loop. That's how you're going to be able to get this in and over your head. So you've got the space. I'm not sure, yeah, if Gabrielle, can you show the back? Kind of move your hair. So you see, you've got like a nice oversized keyhole there. So you're not having to worry about getting in and out of this and fussing with it. I love the sleeves. There's something so youthful and feminine and springtime. The touches of embroidery, these florals are perfectly placed. And I have to say, for this being denim, it feels real buttery soft, doesn't it?
It does.
I was so surprised by that it doesn't, you know, I kind of think, when I think of a denim top, sometimes I think it might be itchy or scratchy or rigid. This is super soft.
And it's 100% cotton, as you mentioned.
That's
so it's not the Tencel, which is sometimes what people are doing in denim tops and jackets, which are fine and very nice in many cases, but this is that true, authentic denim. So if you're trying to figure out how to put your finger on, is that a black? Is that a suede? Is that gray? Well, that's actually called black in our system, right?
And let me tell you, hold on.
Let's just quadruple check.
It's called gray.
It's called
gray.
Okay, so it's a buttery fabric, and it's also a lighter, it's gray. But I think it would work with black really,
100%.
Really nicely.
That's how Gabby's wearing it, so she looks beautiful with it.
So another thing, oh yeah, that looks great. Another thing I just wanted to mention, you know, if you love artistry, if you love things that have that boutique feel, if you've ever done any needlework in your life, you know how hard it is to really get gorgeous embroidery with accuracy stitching. I'm an embroidery dropout, I have to say.
I never attempted.
Did you?
Yeah,
you did not.
It's too intimidating for me. It just feels overwhelming. I think the art form and the result is stunning, but I just, it's
a gift.
It is.
It is a gift.
It's a talent.
It's a talent. So here is where Diane started with doing all that hand embroidery. Years later, right, literally decades later now, she has the, you know, advantage of all this advanced technology, and it's still beautiful precision stitching that it has that boutique kind of one-of-a-kind feel to it. And, you know, this could be a fiesta kind of feel, but it's also boho chic. Mm-hmm. It's just got a lot going for it in terms of the spirit of this top.
Absolutely. So what we've done is we've actually put up our testimonial line down at the bottom of your screen. 1-866-376-8255. I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to get to know you. Siobhan and I are so passionate about DG2, but nobody is more passionate than you are. And I know Diane loves to hear from you guys. Diane's doing really well. Siobhan and I are holding down the fort for her, showing you all the great DG2 fashions from the denim to the tops. And here's the deal. When you find a really good, you know, pair of denim, which of course mm-hmm. we have, mm-hmm. you want to wear them every day, but you need good tops to wear with them. So this top, for me, is special. It's unique. You might need something to wear for Mother's Day, graduation. Mm. You get invited sometimes to those outdoor kind of events and parties. You want a longer sleeve top. This gives you wonderful arm coverage. It's still, it's really fashion forward because it is that denim fabrication. And I don't know about you, but every time I go to a barbecue, mm-hmm. right, like I eat too much, everything's so savory and mm-hmm. yummy. Mm-hmm. So the fact that this just kind of like floats over the tummy area, I don't have to worry about like it being too tight, or maybe I had a couple extra hamburgers and french fries and two slices of key lime pie. Who loves a barbecue? Like, it's almost barbecue season, right? When everybody's, I don't even, you know what's funny is I don't even really eat some of that stuff. Do you jackfruit?
Oh, I've had jackfruit.
Jackfruit, vegan jackfruit. It's a great barbecue alternative. It's really yummy.
That's a good idea. Yeah, that's
really
good.
All right, I digress. I must be hungry.
I hadn't thought about that. It's not really official season yet, but it's getting
there. No? Aren't we in? Oh, is that more of a summertime thing, I guess?
Yeah.
I don't know, you guys should call us and tell us. It's also really hard to find a white top that gives you the inspiration of the colors. So the colors are gonna be these beautiful like wine and lavender and purple, touches of white and that great embroidered detail in the floral that is just perfectly placed, not too much, not too little. And then hey, if you're just hopping on, you're just joining, this is what we started the show out with, the virtual stretch number one best-selling fabrication. And to be honest with you, for the crop skinny jean at this time, the spring and summer season, that price is unbelievable. So you're getting the quality, you're getting the stretch, the recovery, you're getting the ease of wearing a cropped denim so you can show off all your great footwear. And it's only $10 to bring it home on a flex payment. By the way, DG2 is exclusive to us here at HSN. So what's exciting about that is I know we had a caller earlier who said you walk into the brick and mortars and you see all the same stuff. They don't ever change anything and they don't always fit. These always fit and you don't have what everybody else is having, right? Which is, I don't know. I think that there's something special about having pieces like what we're gonna show you next, because Diane, it's all in the details. And for her, using embroidery, using things that are that make you stand out is really special to her. And so our next item is gonna be also in the number one best-selling fabrication of virtual stretch. And we'll talk to you about that if you're just kind of joining us. But this actually is a skinny silhouette, but it has embellishments at, what would you say, kind of just below the knee and down?
Yes.
Okay.
Knee down, and it is, we're calling it the jewel skinny. And it is actually pear shape and marquee shape heat sealed rhine studs. So you don't have a prong to worry about. You have what is very, very appealing and very special without being like, so you could do daytime with this for sure. Or you could do evening. You can do, you know, your get togethers and that kind of thing. You'll see it in the chambray. It's the most subtle. Mm-hmm. So because of the contrast of the rhine studs against the lighter color, actually you have them in the chambray, but then in the black, hello, Victoria. They're just, you know, they're just so cheerful. They're so happy. I love clothes that make me happy. Not everything does. And sometimes it's utilitarian.
Yeah.
But just things that are extra special. And when you bring it, you're teaching everybody else how to treat you by how you treat yourself, right? So you're saying that you deserve the best and you're bringing the best because you decided to get dressed up that day, even if you're just going to the doctor's office.
And sometimes we need that.
Sometimes
we need
do.
That little pick-me-up. Mm-hmm. You know, you said doctor's office. I can't tell you how many women, you go through those times where maybe it's a surgery, or maybe it's post-pregnancy, or maybe, you know, you're caring for a loved one, and fashion can totally be a mood enhancer and a changer. So when you can put on something that's got a little bit of bling, a touch of sparkle, perfectly placed, it's not overdone, you're being real fashion forward, and this price, under $50, and on four flexible payments, which means for just a fraction, you're getting home to be able to experience virtual stretch. So let's show you the colors. So I think okay. We totally skipped over that because I get so excited. Really easy, classic. This is gonna be the indigo. Mm-hmm. So it's all kind of, it's all solid, right? You don't have any whiskering right. or any variation in the indigo. So that's your first choice. And then Siobhan's holding the black, which is also solid black.
And this is what we've been seeing on Victoria. And then here's the chambray, which Annette has been wearing, which is more subtle. And I just wanted to show you, denim on denim
oh,
is
good.
Such a special fashion forward look right now. And I just wanted to mention those two things work really well together.
Okay. I put the denim with the ivory or the white top that we just had. I think it works.
Yeah, it all
works.
There's black in each one of these shirts, by the way.
Oh, there
the
is.
Just a little bit.
Just a little touch at the center of the flower. So that looks great. I think it's hard to choose which one. I think you might think about what are you gonna wear most often. If you do have sort of some evening events and pants are appropriate and you wanna zhuzh it up, you could easily do that. Here's how you order. Sizes 2 through 16, 16 women's through 24 women's. This is actually going to be, let me see, do I have the inseam on this? Inseam is gonna be 30 inches, so there's no custom inseam on this. So if that is the one that you usually gravitate towards, 30 inches, this will be perfect for you, especially if you're average or tall, it's gonna hit you right at the ankle. $12.22 gets it home, and those little rhinestones, can we wash these anyway?
I turn mine inside out.
Okay.
I turn mine inside out, and by the way, you know, you don't feel anything on the inside because there's no prong, and it's none of those issues. That's why it's so great to have them with that heat sealed. And just, it's a great time to show you close up. So this is not like just a little scant bit of sequence or embellishment, just like a, you know, whisper of it, nor is it over the top. It's just a beautiful placement of it, almost like, you know, the teardrop shape and the marquee shape. It's just, it's wearable jewelry, right? On your jeans, why not a little bit of that denim and diamond look without being like you're, you know, hey, Vegas could be fun, don't get me wrong, but if I'm going to the doctor's office, I don't really want to bring Vegas with me, necessarily.
Yeah, sure. Just there's a time and place for all types of
absolutely.
Fashion. And your personality, but let's talk about virtual stretch, because okay. a lot of you might be flipping through the channels and you see, you fall in love with a pair of jeans on television, and you're like, how are they gonna fit? What's different about these? So how would you define virtual stretch?
Well, there was originally, like, two-way stretch, right? And then it got into four-way stretch, and then virtual stretch is stretching in all those directions. And Victoria just showed us one of the best parts at the belly and at the thigh. So that's what we're talking about. It's not just an elastic waistband, which is sometimes ripply and uncomfortable, and then maybe it stretches there but nowhere else. This is virtually through the entire garment, top to bottom, and you get to go down a size. So feel free to do that. It's super consistent to be able to go down a size. If you wear a size 20, go to the 18. And it's one length, as Valerie mentioned, so it's the 30-inch inseam that's skinny. Does not mean you have to be skinny to wear the silhouette, and you do have your five pockets and your zipper and button in the front.
Which is perfect. Also, they're very cotton rich, mm-hmm. so it's kind of a cotton poly span blend. It's a perfect blend that feels very lightweight on the body, like you don't feel, nothing feels too tight or too rigid right. or stiff. There's a lot of stretch, a lot of recovery, but don't worry. Actually, the area where the stones are stretches as well. So it's not like it's gonna be stretchy through, you know, the hips, butt, and thighs, and then all of a sudden you're like, well, I can't get those over my calves. These are gonna stretch with you as well, and you're not worried about those beautiful little stones that just add a little sparkle, a little touch of glamour, a little glitz. You know who you are. You're the girl that likes to be noticed. You're the girl that likes to have people ask you, where did you get that? Who are you wearing? Where did you find this? And today you get a chance to take advantage of an unbelievable price, exclusive to us here at HSN. We do still have all three colors and all the sizing. So order your dream size. So that means you order one size down. So if you're a 14, go to a 12. If you're a 22, go to a 20. If you're a 4, go to a 2. The inseam is 30 inches. You're looking at the black. Annette was wearing it in the chambray, and then we also have it in the deep dark indigo. Those little faceted rhinestones, I think, for me, are just... they're the interests that I would stop and talk to the girl wearing these. Yeah. You know she has class, you know she has style, she knows how to wear kind of those fun things that are in the world of fashion. So we have a lot of really great things here happening at HSN. So if you haven't heard, IT Cosmetics is coming back to HSN this Tuesday and Wednesday. They have clinically proven skin-loving solutions, and we would hope that you would hop on over to hsn.com so you can shop their brand new collection. I'm actually gonna be with them on Wednesday morning at 9 a.m., so I'm looking forward to taking you shopping and using their amazing products. I wear their foundation all the time. I'm obsessed with the superhero IT mascara. That grabs lashes I never even knew I had. So we've got a lot of great live demos. It's gonna be a lot of fun, and you can always go to hsn.com and shop early. So we'll see you there. Okay, it's DG2. It's all about the perfect fashions that are gonna make you feel fantastic. And we have, what do we have coming up next? Oh, we're gonna show the dolman top, okay. We're gonna show you. We're gonna bring back a model. We are gonna talk about the ruffle sleeve dolman top. So this one's going to be in lots of different color choices, extra small 3-3X, which is amazing. We do have it perfect time for springtime, right? It's the spring fashion edit. We're excited to match our tops back to our great little jeans. So Annette's rocking it in the yellow, and it's a soft, buttery shade of yellow. And speaking of soft, when you feel this 95% rayon, 5% spandex, it's got some bounce to it. It's not see-through, it's got great arm coverage. You've got a little bit of the ruffles, just perfectly placed, not overdone. It's very subtle, perfect. And then a nice curved hem as well. You can machine wash this, lay it flat to dry. It is all solid colors, which is great because you can add maybe a printed scarf or you can add some fun accessories like Annette's wearing a great long necklace. So real quick, we'll go through the colors. I've got it in sand. These are your basics, right? These are the wardrobe builders. Sand, which is gonna be exactly that, like a nice warm sand color. We also have it in the solid red. We've got it in the solid black. This one is the one we are calling white. And then in front of Siobhan, we're looking at the chambray, the navy, mm-hmm. and then we also have it in that buttery yellow that you saw Annette wearing. These are perfect, perfect.
So you've got the coverage, right? You have this fabric that doesn't cling. And then the other thing is, because it's springtime, every year, you know, Diane brings us a nautical inspired theme to a capsule collection at this time of year. Okay, so this time what she did was she brought us colors that were, yes, part of a nautical idea, but not like literally red, white, and blue necessarily. Mm-hmm. So you get to play, you get to decide. The you know, sunshine of the yellow, the chambray of this light blue, there's your navy, always works. Put your pearls with that for, you know, Sunday church. And you've got this gorgeous sand color. There are a lot of jeans on hsn.com, yeah. by the way, from DG2 in the same colors.
I love that. I feel like you'd be a little saucy. You'd
little
be a little
saucy.
Cheeky. You'd
yeah.
be a little, you know, sassy in this. You know, it feels good against the skin, which I love. A lot of times you see a top and you're like, okay, that looks beautiful on her, but how's it gonna feel against the skin? I like things, especially in the summer months, that aren't gonna cling, but that aren't going to make me wanna kinda itch or scratch or anything. It's really soft, really buttery soft. $8.25 to get it home. If you can, pick up a couple, because these are your wardrobe building blocks, right? So you can't go wrong with having a great white top. How does your white top look at home, right? You might have some stains, might be a little yellow in certain spots. You can dress this up with just about anything you want. Put a vest over it, put a jean jacket. We've got a great little bomber jacket coming up, so white is a must-have. Of course, the black, you cannot go wrong. These are ones you're gonna wear over and over and over again. But if you have your favorite black and white top, then amp it up with some color, right?
By the way, if you don't like your arms at this moment,
yes.
you haven't been at the you know, gym enough, you've got coverage, but you're still wearing a summery, springy top that gives you a good feel.
Absolutely, these are feel good. Speaking of feel good, calling all my crafters, we have a really big craft event coming up. We wanna share a little sneak peek about it, so take a listen.
About shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
Mm-hmm. It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
By Juliana is for the confident, fashionable, amazing woman. She can expect to feel comfortable. She can also expect a lot of compliments. They'll be asking, who are you wearing?
Some great fashions and exciting things here at HSN. We are live here in the studio. I know it may be late where you are, or maybe you're just rolling in from great Saturday night plans. We are so thrilled that you're shopping with us. We've got the answer to all of your wardrobe malfunctions, all of your faux pas, all of the things that you're like, you know what? I just wish I could get the perfect silhouette, easy pull on, pull off, and maybe get some added slimming benefits. In fact, could you slim the tummy area for me? Well, Diane did it again. She created the Slimming Comfort Waist Boot Cut Jegging. These are a pull on, pull off, easy on, easy off pair of jeans that are kind of the marriage of a legging and a jean. So that's where we come up with jegging. But this has a comfort waist elastic or waistband that has a contouring feature to it. So it's a tummy smoothing panel built in that you don't have to worry about. We've got a great price for you today, $52.50 for interest-free monthly payments on the charge card you already have. We'll go through the colors for you so you can make your selection. Then we'll talk about the magic that's built into this great jegging. So the first choice that I have is gonna be the chambray. Oh, are we showing? Okay, there we go. I've got the chambray. And then if you want the indigo, that one's gonna be the darker shade of the denim. And then we also have it in the solid black. Ladies, jump, do not run, or run, do not walk. Just get there immediately. I'm gonna let Siobhan take over, because apparently I'm so excited that I can't talk. Everybody's laughing at me now.
No, they're with you. We're with you. We love you. We love you.
It's okay.
This is the tan, I think, or the sand.
I will tell you, because I can, I will save the day. Are you ready?
Yeah, do it, do it.
Khaki.
Khaki. It's a very warm khaki, by the way. And then here's that soft gray.
Yes.
And then here it is in
red.
Red.
Yes. Okay.
So this is one of my favorite pairs of jeans that Diane has ever done, which is saying a lot. One of the reasons why is because it's comfort waist. So I love that smoothing comfort through the front. But this is also part of the slimming comfort waist. So there's actually comfort waist and there's slimming comfort waist. And it's part of the Fit Solution technology capsule within DG2. Okay, what does that mean?
Okay.
If you had X-ray vision, you would go and you would see on the inside of this upper band is actually a turbocharged power mesh that holds you in, that smooths you. So it's you can't see it.
Can you feel it, though?
You can feel it in a gentle, loving way.
Thanks for that help.
Yes, exactly. You got a little key pocket right here, or coin pocket. These are the look of pockets in the front, but then you have your working pockets in the back. The before and afters are where it really shows. So that other brand is quite expensive. And this is the same girl, the same day. You can see that the rise is not right. But then in the DG2 pair, the rise is right. It's hitting her at her natural waist. It's definitely, obviously, more flattering. And
wait. Can we just stop and take a moment to relish in this exciting before and after? Because I've never seen anything transform the body, and all you've done, same body.
Yeah.
All you've done is change the
pair of pants.
The pair of pants.
Yeah. And
wow.
Probably save some money too at the same time, by the way, just saying.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at her tushy.
Yeah, it looks great.
That's good. I don't have to do as many squats now.
You know, we could all use a little help. So the notion of the idea that jeans or your clothes cannot make you look younger, I think is blown out of the water here.
Yeah, the proof is in the pudding right there, and then have your extra cup of pudding. That's the way I do it. It's totally, it's not even a comparison to be able to look at the other brand. You're spending $13.30. You're getting all of that fit, the fabrication. Let's talk about sizing. So in these, you're gonna order extra small through 3X. Now, since these are pull on and pull off, and there's no button or zipper or anything, should we order true to size on this? And you know, I got a booty and some hips, right? Like, what happens if I get stuck right here? Do I just, like, keep going?
Just keep on going. Just shimmy on in.
Shimmy up, okay.
Yeah, this is, this, and by the way, I think there are some that are a little bit more compression-oriented through the front in DG2. This is not that pair where it's like, bloop, you really gotta go up and over. That's the bloop sound.
Yeah.
This is, I think, gonna be super comfortable when you put them on. Just a little bit of a oomph.
And so, to my surprise, not only do we have extra small through 3X, we also have custom inseam length. So, petite is going to be 29.5 inches. Average 31.5 inches, tall 33.5 inches. Right now, as we stand, we are good in all the colors and all the sizing. So, okay, exception of chambray in petite, we are running a little, you know, light on that one. However, let's talk about the impression that these girls are making. I mean, when they're all standing there, looking good, looking tight and right, ladies, who made it to the gym today? Raise a hands. Victoria did, Regina did. No, okay, you've got a lot of sad faces and they didn't show you on camera, so now nobody knows except I just called you out. But here's the deal. So if you can kind of cut corners sometimes, mm-hmm. you wanna cut the corners because you just wanna look good, you wanna feel good, you don't wanna be stressed out. Shopping can be stressful. Diane takes all of that stress out of getting dressed in the morning. She really, 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 it's been her passion to design for real bodies, for real women, real walks of life. So whether you are retired, whether you just, you know, donate your time, volunteer your time, whether you're a working young mom, whether you are fresh out of college and you're going into the workforce, wherever you stand in your life, denim is kind of what sort of links all of us together. But if that's not in your case, that's why I really encourage you to try these, because this is what we love about a legging, that you just pull them on, yep. right? They're slimming, right. they're smoothing, for the most part, right? Some.
Yeah.
This actually gives you the boob cut as well. Right. So what does that, how does that change kind of on the body? What does that do for us?
What it does is it helps, first of all, it's virtual stretch. It's not okay. right up on the graphic, so I just wanted to point that
gotcha.
Out. You do want to go down a size. So this is virtual stretch. It's going to give you instant recovery. Once you stretch, it's not going to, however, bag out at the knees or the derriere or the waistband, and that has that slimming secret panel within that waistband. So that's not going to have a button or anything protrude when you're wearing a, you know, tunicky top or something that's even like a little bit more form-fitting through the tummy area. Okay, you can see right here what it does for the body and what it, look at the shoe, look at the way that from the knee down, you've got a slight flare. So, you know what we love about dresses cut on the bias or princess seams? Something that really just creates a little bit of soft structure for the body and fashion. Well, believe it or not, a pair of jeggings can do that for yeah. you in the lower body, and that is where the boot cut come in handy, to say the least. If you're more of a tailored person, let's say, and you are looking for an alternative to a pair of typical dress pants to wear to the office, put these on in that gorgeous khaki color or the red. They are, you know, therefore, any of us who really want to have a tailored look
yep.
that also balances out our hips and our waist and our front and our back, and that you can wear boots with really easily. Now, I have some really highfalutin friends.
I bet you do, Siobhan.
You know it.
Do I make that list or no?
You, sure.
No, thing. No. Actually, I'm really, I'm super low maintenance, down to earth, but I want my clothes to work for me, right?
Yes.
Like, I don't need to go out and spend $200, $300, $400 if I can get a savings on a pair of jeans that's been designed by a woman who has literally been transforming the way rock stars feel yeah. in their clothes. When they get out and they perform, you gotta be comfortable, you gotta be fashionable, you gotta be able to just feel your very best. And this slimming comfort waist boot cut is phenomenal. When I tell you the slip on and slip off look, if you've got any dexterity issues and you don't wanna mess and fuss with pockets, you don't wanna mess and fuss with zippers or buttons, these stretch. Now, because they're virtual stretch, you can go down a size, extra small to 3X. However, I wanna say, if you're like me, and you're a little hippie, or you carry, you know, a little bit of a booty, shimmy these on. You might have to get a little extra effort, but you will get them on, and then the smoothing benefits that you're gonna get, front, back, side, 360 degrees, is well worth that shimmy. One of my favorite things is that they look, because they are, denim, right? Because leggings, you know what? Leggings are not all made the
no.
same, and leggings can sometimes be for the teenagers, and then they're see-through and they're for athletic wear. This is a real woman's tailored pair of jeans that is so unbelievably flattering. And today, what's so cool about the fact that you're shopping with us right now is that you get it home on an interest-free payment of only $13.13 on your charge card. Lucky number 13. These are exclusive to us here at HSN, because shopping is stressful. It can be overwhelming. You go into the dressing room, there's people knocking at your door. They wanna know, do you like them? Do you want them? How many do you, listen, I like shopping from the comfort of my own home.
Of course.
And I like it being delivered directly to my door.
I love that part too. It's like having a trunk show every time you're on air,
yeah.
Valerie. And one more time, you're getting a very special slimming component to this. So it's like having one of those belly band slimwear mm-hmm. pieces built in. And I just wanted to show you where that's happening. It's right here on the top. See where it is, this entire band right here. This whole
this whole part right here inside the two layers of the DG2 virtual stretch denim, right here and here, is a, you'll feel it. It's almost slick on the inside so that it slips really nicely, but it is a very powerful mesh that is going to hold you in all the way around. So it's your waist, it's your high hip.
Yep.
It does a beautiful job. Mm-hmm. This is virtual stretch, so you know it is definitely going to give you stretch and recovery, but you have this, it's almost like a stabilized waistband here.
Yeah.
So it really does a great job of holding you in. And also, if you've ever found like, you, sometimes depending if you're, you don't have fuller hips or something, you kind of feel like you need to pull things up, this does a really great job of keeping it right there.
I love that you said that, because it doesn't matter kind of what body shape you are, these are gonna fit and conform to any body shape. But if you need that extra smoothing and slimming, the comfort waist bootcut jegging is definitely gonna be a winner for you. And the bootcut, you can wear that year round, ladies. You don't have to wear boots with a bootcut jegging. You can wear espadrilles, you can wear block heels, you can wear sandals. If it's the right length, which we have three lengths, you can wear athleisure shoes. So petite 29 inches, average 31 and a half inches, I'm sorry, petite 29 and a half inches, average 31 and a half inches, and tall 33 and a half inches. This comes in sizing extra small through extra large, 1X, 2X, and 3X. If you're familiar with virtual stretch, you can go a size down. So if you are a medium, you order a small. If you're 3X, you'd order a 2X. The inseam really